your abuelo gets his salsa verde from.
It's the best I've ever had.
Sorry, Margarita. It's a Mercado secret.
Maybe this will change your mind.
Buy 10 haircuts, get one free. Oh, thanks, but I'm good. My girlfriend Lori cuts my hair.
I can tell, muchacho.
Bobby, come on! They're finally opening up that mystery store across the street.
Ooh, I hope it's a gym. I really want to get ripped. Or a movie theater, because just sitting is fine, too. Nice! I was right. A gym. High and by? Oh, it's a supermarket. That's not good.
Don't worry. I'm sure they don't have anything the Mercado doesn't.
We don't have a red carpet. Or a magic piano. Or any of this.
You could fit like 5 Mercados in this place.
Whoa, check that out.
Neat, huh? We'll chop any veggie you purchase free of charge.
Care to sample our spa water? Today's flavor is Island Sky.
I didn't even know that was a flavor.
How about a cocktail weenie with a flight of dipping sauces?
Okay, I've seen enough.
Hi there, I'm River, and I'll be your checkout buddy.
Sorry, we were just leaving.
Oh well, here's your parting gift, a good luck penny. You can keep it, or make a wish in our fountain.
Huh? Well, I hope you wish for this place to close. There's no way the Mercado can compete with it.
Don't worry, Bobby, we have the most loyal customers in the world.
Vito?
Hey, kids. I was just looking around.
And buying half the store?
I'm sorry, but they got a whole aisle of gourmet taffy. And look. It makes a little beep every time you scan an item. I feel so alive!
Chill! One of our customers shopping here is no big deal. Or two. Oh, come on!
We're in trouble! The new supermarket is stealing our customers! We gotta make changes, or else the Mercado will be history!
Hang on, Roberto. The Mercado's not going anywhere. We've been going strong for decades.
Trust me, abuelo. I had a lot of jobs back in Royal Woods, and I saw tons of family stores get crushed by bigger chains. I worked at a corndog hut that went under when a corndog house moved into town. But then, corndog house bit the dust because of a corndog mansion. Pretty soon, a corndog...